Rajadhani Institute of Engineering and Technology. Engineering the future.
Then through GATE you can get jobs also. I hope you all know. what are the jobs available through BIM? Public sector concerns like Bell, Bharat Electronics, IOCL, IPCL, Bharat Petroleum. Some 25 companies use gate score as the aptitude test and directly calling for your interview. As per my statistics, in this year, some 17,000 vacancies were filled through gate score. So for job also, for higher studies also, gate is the requirement. One. And if you score a good score in gate and join a good institute, you get a scholarship of 10,000 to 12,000 per month for 2 years. It's a great thing. You need not depend on your parents, isn't it? Like, okay. Then, what is the good score in gate? You will ask a question. What is the good score to get a good job or a good college? What do you think? What was the last top score in gate last year? 70. Where did you see? Maybe 170, maybe. The average top mark is 52 only. 52. Negative mark, pulling down. So if you score 35 to 40, you get a good college or a job, I promise. So 40 is the best mark, out of 100 I mean. Out of 100 you get 40, that's the best mark. So don't miss gate, try to attend gate. That was my first part. Okay. Sir, I don't want to do technical. It's boring. Easy, boring, really boring. I want to change my pattern. I don't get any placement here. So change the line of activity or my address, my face. The line available is MBA. So a technical plus MBA is wanted more. Nowadays in TCS, there are two types. One is in TCS they will take you as engineers, computer engineers or somebody. They will pay around 3 to 3.25 lakhs per annum. For a BE MBA, he will be considered as a technical man. He knows technical thing and he will be leader for some technical people. HR team leader. He will be getting around 5.25 per annum. That's the difference. So you know technical as well as management skill. To go that, to get that, you have to do MBA in a good college. What I mean? So there are about 10 entrance exams for doing MBA, like starting from CAT, comes in the month of November, then comes MAT, Management Admission Test. 4 times a year, September, December, February, May. It's a key for joining B schools. What is B schools? Only for MBA. What is the B school available in Trivandrum or Kochi? This one? Any B school name? Here. This is a B school. This is a B school. SCMS coaching, a lot of B schools are available. Coimbatore, PhD Institute of Management, Bharati, BIM, Bharati Vidyas Institute of Management, a lot of IIMs are there in Institute of Management. That is the key for entering into IIMs. There are about 20 IIMs all over India, just like IIMs, right? So, MAT, if you score, there are 800 marks. If you score 600 and above, the score will be in the net. Colleges will be prodding you for interview. If you have a good mark, please come here and study with us. That's the thing. So MAT, CAT, MAT, CANSET in Tamil Nadu. Here there is an entrance test, KMAT Kerala. I hope so. KMAT Kerala for joining MBA. SAT, there is an exam, SAT. Likewise, there are about 10 exams for doing MBA. Nothing but this happening. What's in the exam? Nothing but this happening. Okay. So no studies. I want job only. Should get only easy job, or triple E job, or softer job. If I am not getting, I need some job, then there are lot of avenues available through this avenue. Have it in mind. Like, break the recruitment door. They are recruiting lot of people technically as well as management skills. Break the recruitment door. LIC, Postal, DSNL, then the major avenue is the banking sector. From this year to some 3 years, there are going to be 8 lakh vacancies they are seeing. 8 lakh vacancies. One clerical, another is manager. The exams being conducted, you may be knowing IBPS, some seniors will correct that. State Bank of India, State Bank of Pro, around the year exams are being conducted. It needs a degree, some computer knowledge, have to write some exam. That exam, go and see IBPS website today and doing it to be that simply, nothing. It's very easy for engineers. So keep it in mind. But just like teaching job, a banking job is the best available for all. 10 to 5, if you go for a bank to get a DD, what they are doing, go to that window, you go to that people are simply sitting, all computer is sitting in a A0, they will go for lunch at 2 o'clock, evening 5 o'clock, they will go for middle 2 or 3 days strike. Yeah. They will do strike. The central government, for a clerk, the salary is great, 18,000 rupees per month. For a manager, 30,000 rupees per month. That's a strong thing. Nothing based on only this aptitude test, 225 questions, answer 170, the cut off is 140 or so. You get 140 or 130 marks, you get the score in the net, you'll be called for an interview. 25 marks joining together and conducting this exam, life will be different. This is another avenue. There is another avenue using aptitude, I must say. I want to become an IAS officer, APS officer, because any dreams here, I will.
Okay.
No? Are you having? No. Okay. Must have UPSC exams. Have a no about it. You can write the exam after your degree only, but you can prepare now itself. It's very easy for engineers to go into this stream. A hard work of 1 year, join an institute like some academies of them. Maybe here, Chennai, Manikari Academy, Shankar Academy. And you want to spend some 1 lakh or 1 and a half lakhs. Why it's easy for engineers? The preliminary paper, 2. One is general knowledge, current affairs. What you have studied in school, history, geography, science, civics, mathematics, all things again, picking up and vomiting. Number 2 is aptitude. Same paper. You will clear it in reading. After 8 months, some 9 papers, main exam. 2 papers, English, 2 papers you can choose from your UG. I love electronics, choose that. I love thermodynamics, choose that. You can write in Malayalam, Tamil or English, you can write in your vernacular language. For BC, there are 9 attempts allowed. For OC, 4 attempts allowed. SC, any number of attempts. Attempt means if you fail one subject in that main, you have to start from the prelims. That's the point. So you have to, in a single shot, you have to shoot. Okay. If you clear that exam, then the personal interview will tell you, then you 2 years training and you will be placed as a collector or so. A collector salary per month is 1 lakh. The honor. With this one exam, there are 27 jobs available, like right? IFS, Indian Foreign Service, Indian Postal Service, Indian Forest Service, ambassadors for other countries, Commissioner of Income Tax Excise, 27 jobs are available through this simple exam. So, all these things, the need of aptitude is the important factor. So, don't take it as such. So, give some importance. You could write any number of entrance exams for further studies or, okay, what is aptitude? That's the point. I should have done a lot of things, but I am saying my words. There are 3 parts. Mainly 3 parts. One is quants. Quants are mathematics. Mathematics is not integration or differentiation. Not heavy mathematics. Simple mathematics like we have studied in 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. Simple interest, compound interest, average, ratio proportion, time and distance, time and work, probability, computation, computation. Do you remember anything? Okay. So, we could recall. Another point I want to make is, as engineers, the thing happens in all the colleges. First then, I'll ask the second. What is 7 into 17? Table I must ask. 1, 7 into 17. Is it right? Okay, good. So you are something fast. Very good. So the thing is, except the abroad exam, GRE or GATE and CAT for MBA, no other exams, calculators, computers, not allowed. Have it in mind. Not allowed. So for multiplying, if you are using your paper and pencil, gone. In TCS, in the first round, they are conducting the aptitude test, 40 questions. They are giving lot of time, 35 minutes. 40 questions, 35 minutes. You don't have time. And accuracy, they are giving negative marks also. Have it in mind. What is 12 square? x square, 16 is better, 14 square, 196, 15 square, 16 square, 256, 17 square, 289, that's inside. Square roots, cube roots, all things I need. Otherwise, we cannot compete with others. Speed and accuracy, so tables you must know up to 20. So maths is nothing. Number two, verbal ability. Synonyms, acronyms, motor, all they are doing all the things. I know all the things. I'm getting the 85% mark. In a group discussion or interview, I am not able to express myself. Sitting there and jogging. Coming here and standing here, what's the effect? Getting all the heads back and doing a seminar is a great thing. So for that I need the verbal ability. I cannot talk in Malayalam or Tamil. I have to talk in a simple language in English. Okay, for that verbal ability. How to know many words? Reading is the best thing. I'm going to ask some colorful words from you. All colorful words you are going to answer. Let's start from green. What is green revolution? Metal. Like a meaning of them. Yes, agriculture. What is white revolution? Dairy products. What is blue revolution? From sea products. Good. What is a white collar job? Office. So office labor may white collar job. What's the meaning? Colorless man. Social service. In one class they insert sir or doing it. No class sir, doctor. No class sir, politician. Or wearing white shirt. It's actually a software job for an exam. Sitting in an AC room, this is a concentrate, 25,000 salary. AC, but coming out very clean. I could wear this again tomorrow. Yeah. Without physical work, mental work only is called a white collar job. So with physical work is called a blue collar job. Blue collar job. Right. Once in a blue moon. This one? Once in. Very rare. That's right. Very rare. Last year in February there came 2 full moons in a month. Very rare occasion once in 20 years. That's called once in a blue moon. Okay. The baby is born in the hospital, doctor is commenting, it's a blue baby. It's a blue baby. What does it mean? Ladies may know. It's a blue baby syndrome. A premature baby. Premature. Looks bluish. Kept in an incubator and all. It's called a blue baby. His blood is red. I call him as a blue blood. He is a blue blood. He is from a royal or his family. He is called blue blood. Yellow pages? What is a yellow page? We have yellow pages in your home. A directory of information. Telephone directory is a yellow page. What is a yellow magazine? A yellow magazine, a magazine which contains obscene material, gossips, voice may know. That type of magazine is called yellow magazine. Red letter day. Red letter day. Holiday portal, yeah. It's an important day. Independence Day is a red letter. That is a light called green light. Totally light. Huh? Green light, total light. What is a white light? White light is called a light which doesn't affect others. Some gossiping. Which doesn't affect others. I had a white night yesterday. Without sleepless night is called white night. White elephant. I cannot see a white vehicle. A project which cannot happen. I am building a hope and move on in a good order. It's called a white elephant. Brown sugar. Brown sugar. Brown sugar. Yes, some drugs. Brown study. Brown study for students. She is looking at me, but she is not here. What is the movie I am going today? Physically present, mentally absent. Right. there is another word also, black magic. Yeah, sunyam something, right? Black box. Black widow. Widow. W-I-D-O-W. What is a black widow? It's a spider. Spider. Lady spider. African spider. After mating with the gent spider, it will kill the gent spider and eat it up. So killing the husband and getting widowed is called black widow. Super. Within 5 minutes, you are able to gather such amount of words. If you go for dictionary, you get another 50 colors. This is not my cup of tea. Reading is makes the verbal. Number 3, reasoning ability. Solving a problem using mathematics or intelligence. I hope you are all having a lot of intelligence. I hope this is right. Or, yeah, give an example of mathematics. Yes. Okay, Adira likes Mirinda. So you'll take a lot of bottles per day. Mirinda. Okay. Just happy. If I return 5 empty bottles to the shopkeeper, I will get 1 full bottle of Mirinda. That's the key. For every 5 bottles, I get 5 empty bottles, I get 1 full bottle. Morning she opened that fridge. There were 77 full bottles of Mirinda. She took all the things. She had all 77 inside. Now she is having 77 empty. Taking to the shopkeeper, 5 full, 1 free. She will get full bottles. Again she drinks. Again she is getting empty bottles. This process goes on. How many full bottles of Mirinda she had on that day? So impose this question. You have to calculate. So you have to add that 77 also, 77 plus how many full bottles? Add, tell me totally. Fast. You have to do 77 empty, 77 divided by 5 is 15, 5 are 75. Remember 2 is here, 50 bottles. So 15 full, I drank. Now the empty, 15 plus 2 is 17 empty, 17 divided by 5 is 3. Two MPs here, so 3 is finished. Now MP is 3 plus 2, 5 MP, for that I get 1. A is the father of B. This is reasoning, not the mathematical. A is the father of B, but B is not the son of A. A is the father of B, but B is not the son of A. Who is B? Must have done geography in school level, like mapping. In India, map was the top direction. So, right side is left side. Okay. Yes, open please. In an evening, that's the key word. In an evening, Radha was facing a coconut tree. Radha was standing opposite to a coconut tree. The shadow of the tree falls to the right of Radha. Shadow of the tree falls to the right of Radha. In which direction was Radha facing? In four directions. Till exactly. In an evening. Light comes from the west. Right. Let light. This may be the west. Light comes from west. Let me be Radha. You are coconut tree. So your image will be. Right. there is a clock, minute hand, hour hand clock. There is a mirror there. The image of the clock I could see inside the mirror. Inside the mirror, the time shown is 3:15. What is the actual time? 9:45, right? 8:45. Good. Okay, let me see as 2:30. 2:30. See the watch.
Number two, another pattern. Easy to close, easy to open.
Night in darkness, mummy is asking you to see the water. You open the lid in darkness. Then you close. If it's a circle, it fits exactly somehow. If it's a square or rectangle, you have to move like this to fit the corners. Karma improvises that. In darkness, I opened the lid. It was very heavy, 20 kg or 25 kg. Just to slip from my hand. Will it fall inside? If it's a circle, both the diameters are the same. If it's a square or rectangle, diagonal wise, it will fall down. I have to get inside and take outside. Another reason. The fourth one is very appreciated. There is a big bamboo here. There was a lid. There was a 200 kg lid closed. There was a big bamboo there. There is no lid there. I have to take this and put it there. I have no help. If it's a circle, I can roll it, otherwise I have to lift. So this is the reason. So whether this engineer has only subject knowledge or is applying cars, that's the point. Okay. Let me go into the topic. What are the things you have studied at the class? Today, when somebody took classes for you, what are the topics? Yes, ma'am. Profit loss. Average. Which has emotions, whole numbers, 0 to infinity. What are integers? So you have to cross 0. Whether 0 is the integer or not? Yes. What is a prime number? Divided by itself, other than what? Which is the least prime number? 2. What is the other speciality for 2? It is the only even prime number. That is a number which has many factors or many divisors is called as composite. Opposite to prime number is composite. One is neither prime nor composite. Okay. Then comes LCM principle. All these good things. When you want to add a fraction, you have to take LCM. I need the LCM and HCF of 6,8. Very simple. LCM and HCF of 6,8.
Divide the big number by the small number 2, then you get 0.
take any two numbers, find the RCF in this method, using the RCF and the third number, find the RCF again. Take any two numbers, find the RCF. You divide the third number, it divides that sum.
From the right, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2
then 2 to 3. Here there are 3 numbers, so 6 stands. Consider 6. You have to fix the divisor and the quotient yourself. Take as both or same numbers you take. The multiplication of both these numbers should be equal to 6 or below 6. I choose 3 here. 3 into 3 is 9. It's above. So I choose. Enter 2, 25 down. Message 25 down. Now, what is that? Enter quotient, multiply by 2 or base. Put it here. Whatever here is multiply by 2, put it here. Again, choose a number. Both the same. Multiplying this number with these 2, you should get 225 or below. The key is the last number. Then 5 should come. If it's 5, 5, it will come. So I check, put 5 here, 5 here, and then. So 5 here, 5 here. 25 is the square. Apply to 144. 1, 2, and 1. For 1, 1, 1. 0. 44. 1 into 2, 2. If I put 2, 2, 2 into 22, 12 is the square. 3 is the square.
Stop. Again turns right.
travels another 15 kilometers, 15. Stop. From that point, he travels another 15 kilometers, 15, to reach the bus stand. What is the direction of the bus stand? From his office. So from the starting place, the end place, in that direction, no? What is the direction? Please answer. So imagine you are Suresh, so your right is his right. So take a point, likewise imagine and draw a diagram and get the answer. So, you can try this one. Only west. He's telling south or telling west. Should be south west. Should be between.
Meter northeast.
1600 For 169, the square root is 30. For two zeros, add one zero. So the answer must be 130 meters northeast. Yes. Okay. I was walking in the southeast direction. Distance not given. I was walking in the southeast direction. Stop. After some time,